Hello, Harrisburg School District. We are here live at the Cougar Academy Talent Show with Mr. Creech. He is one of our educators here at Cougar Academy and the organizer of this event. Mr. Creech, tell us more about what's happening here tonight.
Well, tonight we're just getting together. We've had a bunch of students audition for this talent show, so there's a lot of acts here. I think we got about 6 performances, including myself. I'm going to open it for the kids. They asked me to go first, so we're doing that. And it's just the time for them to showcase what they got going.
Fantastic. So what can we expect to see? Is it singing? Is it dancing? Is it instruments?
So this is our first year doing this. It was the first ever Cougar Hammer Talent Show. So we're doing just singing this year. So hopefully next year we'll get some more open up to dancing and different tricks if they got stuff going on.
Well, Mr. Creech, we are so very excited for this first annual event with Cougar Academy. Who are some of the students participating?
So we have different students. We have Alina Graham, Amara Holloman, Jayana James, Marilyn Malave, Samara Ross, Regina Rodriguez, Jasmine Rodriguez, and then they're going to do a whole group at the very end.
Well, Harrisburg, there you have it from Mr. Creech, one of our amazing educators here at Cougar Academy. Stay tuned. You're going to see some great talent. Who knows? This might be the next American Idol.
Could be.
The Voice. America's Got Talent. You never know.
You never know.
But you know what? At the end of the day, Cougar Academy's got talent. Sit back and enjoy. I'm joined with one of our performers, Miss Jasmine Rodriguez. Jasmine, tell us what you're going to be performing tonight.
Hello, I am going to be performing Talking to the Moon by Bruno Mars.
So is that a pretty hot tune right now? Are they playing it on online? Do you think all of the kids really like this song?
Yes and no. It's not really popular anymore, but it was popular a few years back.
So what is it that speaks to your heart so powerfully about the lyrics and the song in general?
When he sings the lyrics, talking to the moon, still trying to get to you, it sings to me and it speaks to me because it's like telling someone that you're trying to reach out to them without reaching out to them by talking to the moon and hoping for a response.
That's pretty deep, girlfriend. Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Miss Jasmine Rodriguez. We're looking forward to her performance. Best wishes and good luck.
Thank you.
All right. Well, stay tuned for more live performances right here from Cougar Academy. Enjoy.
Isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. Is my mind of stone? Tear me to pieces, skin and bone. Hello, welcome home. Walking out of time, looking for a better place. Something's on my mind, always in my headspace. But I know someday I'll make it out of here. Even if it takes all night or 100 years, need a place to hide. But I can't find one near, wanna feel alive outside. My mind of stone, tear me to pieces, skin and bone. Hello, welcome home. Oh,
I'm all about that bass, got that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear, I ain't massaged too, but I can shake it like I'm supposed to. Cause I got that boom boom, that auto boy takes all the right jump, all the right places. I see magazines, I'm working on Photoshop. You know that stuff ain't real, come on, I make it stop. If you got beauty, beauty, just raise them up. Every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top. Yeah, my mama, she told me don't worry about your size. She says boys like a little more body, it'll hold tonight. No, I won't be no stick, be a silicone Barbie doll. So if that's what you're into, you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, that bass. I'm breaking booty, babe. Go ahead and tell them skinny girls that. Nah, I'm just playing. I know you think you fat, but I'm here to tell you every inch of you is perfect. Bottom to the top. Yeah, my mama, she told me to worry about the size. She says boys like a little more booty to hold tonight. No, I won't be no stick figure, silicone Barbie doll. So if that's what you're into, then go ahead and move along. Cause you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, I'm all about that bass, I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, I'm all about that bass. Hey.
Girl, we got it going on. Yeah. All right. So we're going to give the judges a little more time to figure out who they want. We got a first place and second place here. So I'm going to play some Elvis while we wait. Contestants come back out. Now I got the final results. All right, are you ready? Drum roll, please. We're going to go second place first by half a point. We have Samara, second place. All right, and another drum roll for first place. We have Rajana. All right, everyone did amazing. We have some really high numbers here. It's a very close race, but those who pulled out in first and second place. All right, give it up one more hand for everyone here contending tonight. So if you have other children at Cougar Academy and they have a talent, you let me know for next year, because we're doing this an annual event. I want to give some thanks to some people. So thank you all so much for auditioning for me. That was so fun that I'd be able to hear them sing, because I've never heard any of them sing before until they auditioned for me. It was wonderful. Thanks for coming out of your shells and doing this for us. Love that. I want to give a special thank you to my principals, Ms. Jenkins, Mr. McLean, for letting me pull them a little extra than they might have needed to, because we had some fun while we're getting ready for all this. Special thank you to our judges here and our superintendents and stuff for getting this building ready for us and everything so we could have all this. And I don't think, if I'm missing anyone else, custodial staff, Sean, you know, our sound guy, getting me all set up for tonight. Thank you, everyone. Thank you all, too, for coming out. I know it's a late night. Well, thank you so much. For them. It's about them tonight.
Hello, Harrisburg School District. We want to give a huge shout out to Cougar Academy on their 2003 talent show. It's the first ever, and I think you're going to be seeing this event more and more every year. Let's hear from Rajana, Jasmine, and Samara. So what did you think about this competition tonight, talent show?
It wasn't bad. It was actually very good. I was excited but scared at the same time, but we still did it.
You did it. So you sung a song by
her.
What did that song and the lyrics mean for you?
I just sung it.
You knocked it out the park. So let's hear from Jasmine. I know you sung a Bruno Mars tune. Tell us about that.
It's just a song that he made. It really speaks to me because it talks about him talking to someone but not really talking to them by speaking to the moon.
Awesome, awesome. Now look, y'all, it's all about that bass, no treble, no treble. Tell us about your performance. And I mean, you had the moves going on, you had the dancers, so tell us about that.
Well, I had fun. It was a great experience. I don't know why nobody else joined. It was real fun.
I was joining you.
Yeah, and at the end, everybody ate, and we ate it up. We devoured.
Yes, you did. Well, ladies, you did a phenomenal job. On behalf of your principals, Ms. Jenkins, Mr. Leroy McLean, our superintendent, Mr. Terman, and our assistant superintendent. Did you see Dr. Marisol Craig here? Yeah, so we just want to give it up for you. You were awesome.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, there you have it from some of our talent show performers with the first annual Cougar Academy talent show. Check it out on Facebook. I'm telling you, you're going to see some amazing talent. Who knows? This might be our next American Idol or The Voice, right? Or America's Got Talent. But I'm telling you right here, Cougar Academy in the Harrisburg School District, they've got talent. They've got support. Parents came out today. I'm telling you, our staff came out, and this was a phenomenal experience. To Mr. Creech, I want to say thank you for organizing this wonderful opportunity for our students to perform, and to our entire Cougar Academy team.
So I'll be on my way. You've given me more than I can return. And yet there's oh so much that you deserve. Nothing to say, nothing to do. I've got nothing to give. I must leave without you. You know we're headed separate ways.
It feels like I am just too close to love you. There's nothing I can really say. I can lie no more, I can hide no more. Got to be true to myself. And it feels like I am just too close to love you. So I'll be on my way. So I'll be on my way. So I'll be on my way.
Thank you.